Squall, are you alright? Uh-oh, we got company. Sorceress Ida? Yes, we came here to see a Dr. Odin. Please explain what this is regarding. Yes, of course. I want to see Alone. Where is she? Alone? Squall, calm down. Trust me. Let me handle this. Please come with us. It's another clown car. Just added another 7 people. Amazing. We'll be arriving at the presidential palace shortly. It's beautiful! Beats our garden! I hope Dr. Odin is there. That is the very reason I am here. I seek the doctor's help. I wish to be free of Sorceress Ultimacia's control. That will be easy. We just exercised the Sorceress. There is nothing Odin cannot do. I leave everything in your hands. So you want to see it alone? Where is she? I have to bring Renoa to her. We need to see Alone, now! So, you will take Odin hostage? You are a fool. I don't care, just take me to Alone. Do as he says, I give you permission. Very well. But under one condition, you must let me observe this girl. Well, we would need time to prepare before we take you to Alone. So, you will leave the girl with us until then? Accept their offer, Squall. You better not do anything to Renoa. This is quite mysterious, so this is what happens. You should have a look around the city. When you're ready, head eastward to the Lunar Gate and meet us there. We should be ready by then. We have advanced much since the Sorceress's reign. I hope you enjoy our city. We'll take the girl there. There's nothing to worry about. Just head to the Lunar Gate. Sightseeing? Actually, you were in the palace, so you must be here for some important reason. That car, it looked unusual. Wow, how long has it been since we had visitors? Huh? Okay. What is drop point? Blizzard. Thank you. What an incredible city. Oh, I guess this actually makes us leave. Well, we don't want to go here yet. We want to go shopping. Help it. I told you not to touch the screen, didn't I? Thanks to you, I had to buy 999 potions. What should I get? Excuse me, where did you buy your clothes? Yes, we want to go shopping. Stuck at the edges of the screen. There should be monsters to fight here, too. I don't know where they are. Where are my monsters? Staff is waiting for you inside the complex. We've been expecting you. This way, please. Plainly, but basically this is the way to their space base. Yep. Are you the ones taking off? Yes. Okay, this way. And I think Alone's already up there, which is why they're sending us into space. Distance-wise, it's pretty far, but you'll be there in no time. You'll be there by the time you wake up. Where are we going? Up. quick explanation about the whole process. First, we need you to enter the capsule inside this pipe. Here you'll undergo the cold sleep process. Once this process is complete, your capsule will automatically be loaded into the booster. After that, we launch. You should be there by the time you wake up. Leave the rest to the staff once you get there. Well, that's about it in a nutshell. I won't say there isn't any risk involved. What do you want to do? Space? Let me think about it. I'll do whatever it takes. Let's do it. Okay, you need to decide who you're taking. The girl in blue has already undergone cold sleep and has been loaded in. There's room for one more. In the meantime, something must be done to suppress my powers. But it'd be too dangerous for Matron to be alone. Then let me be her escort. Come on, Squall, what do you say? Yeah, let's trust Zell. Okay, I'll leave it in Zell's hands. Oh yeah! I'll do whatever it takes to watch over you. Don't worry about a thing. Squall, don't worry about us. Matron is a sorceress. Don't forget that. Okay, let me decide who's going. It's gonna be Selfie. Okay then. Those who are going, get in. Don't worry about us. Do it up, Squall. What does that even mean? Leave it to me, Squall. Everything will work out, Squall. Okay. Let's go to the space station. All capsules are in place. Conditions inside the capsules are normal. Boosters on standby. All systems normal. Launch error correction +2, orbital correction -1, corrections complete. Go. Clear. 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 Tin can shooter. Notice that it says that on the side. Essentially what they did. They loaded us into a giant six-shooter and shot us to the moon.